हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आप सभी का एक बार फिर से एसपी क्लासेस में बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। आज का जो हमारा टॉपिक है वह टैली प्राइम शॉर्टकट कीज है। तो चलिए स्टूडेंट्स, बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं। स्टूडेंट्स, सबसे पहले हम गेटवे ऑफ टैली प्राइम की शॉर्टकट कीज को देखेंगे, इसके बाद वाउचर्स से संबंधित शॉर्टकट कीज को देखेंगे, फिर रिपोर्ट्स से संबंधित शॉर्टकट कीज को देखेंगे। आप जिन शॉर्टकट कीज के एंड में ई लगा हुआ देखेंगे, उन शॉर्टकट कीज का यूज आप एक से ज्यादा जगह कर सकते हैं। जैसे कि आप गेटवे ऑफ टैली प्राइम की ज्यादातर शॉर्टकट कीज के एंड में आप ई लगा हुआ देख सकते हैं, इसका मतलब आप इन शॉर्टकट कीज का यूज गेटवे ऑफ टैली प्राइम के साथ साथ वाउचर्स, मास्टर्स और रिपोर्ट्स में भी कर सकते हैं। तो चलिए स्टूडेंट्स, फटाफट से गेटवे ऑफ टैली प्राइम की शॉर्टकट कीज को देख लेते हैं। 1 F1 to open help menu, 2 control plus F1 to get online help for the opened window context, 3 F2 to change date, 4 alt plus F2 to change period, 5 F3 to open company menu, 6 alt plus F3 to open the list of companies menu, 7 control plus F3 to shut a company, 8 alt plus F4 to quit Tally Prime, 9 F11 to open features window, 10 Control or Alt plus G to go reports menu, 11 Alt plus K to open company configuration menu, 12 Control plus K to change display language, 13 Control plus N to open calculator tab, 14 Control plus Q to exit current window, 15 Control plus W to change data entry language, 16 Alt plus E to open data export menu, 17 Alt plus M to open email menu, 18 Alt plus O to open data import menu, 19 Alt plus P to open data print menu, 20 Alt plus Y to open company data menu, 21 Alt plus Z to open data exchange menu, 22 Escape to go back, 23 D plus A plus L to view a ledger report, 24 D plus A plus G to view a ledger's group summary report, 25 D plus I plus I to view a stock report, 26 D plus I plus S to view a stocks group summary report, 27 D plus A plus T to view contra register, 28 D plus A plus Y to view payment register, 29 D plus A plus R to view receipt register, 30 D plus A plus J to view journal register, 31 D plus A plus S to view sales register, 32 D plus A plus E to view credit note register, 33 D plus A plus P to view purchase register, 34 D plus A plus D to view debit note register,
35 D plus I plus O to view sales order register, 36 D plus I plus B to view purchase order register, 37 D plus I plus D to view delivery note register, 38 D plus I plus R to view receipt note register, 39 D plus I plus N to view rejection in register, 40 D plus I plus E to view rejection out register, 41 D plus I plus T to view stock transfer journal register, 42 D plus I plus P to view physical stock register, 43 D plus O to view statutory reports, 44 D plus P to view payroll reports, 45 D plus J to view job work reports, 46 D plus X to view exception reports।
तो स्टूडेंट्स, अब बात कर लेते हैं वाउचर से संबंधित शॉर्टकट कीज के बारे में।
1 F1 to open help menu, 2 control plus F1 to get online help for opened window context, 3 F2 to change date, 4 Alt plus F2, to change period. 5. F3, to open company menu. 6. Alt plus F3, to open the list of companies menu. 7. Control plus F3, to shut a company. 8. F4, to move contra voucher. 9. Alt plus F4, to quit Tally Prime. Thus, Control plus F4, to move payroll voucher. 11. F5, to move payment voucher. 12. Alt plus F5, to move debit note voucher. 13. Control plus F5, to move rejection out voucher. 14. F6, to move receipt voucher. 15. Alt plus F6, to move credit note voucher. 16. Control plus F6, to move rejection in voucher. 17. F7, to move journal voucher. 18. Alt plus F7, to move stop journal voucher. 19. Control plus F7, to move physical stock voucher. 20. F8, to move sale voucher. 21. Alt plus F8, to move delivery note voucher. 22. Control plus F8, to move sale order voucher. 23. F9, to move purchase voucher. 24. Alt plus F9, to move receipt note voucher. 25. Control plus F9, to move purchase order voucher. 26. F10, to move others voucher from given list. 27. F11, to open features window. 28. F12, to open configuration window for current context. 29. Control plus A, to save details. 30. Alt plus C, to create new master, for example item, ledger, etc. 31. Alt plus D, to delete details. 32. Control plus D, to delete a line at the time of voucher creation. 33. Alt plus E, to open data export menu. 34. Control plus E, to export details as APDF, Excel, etc. 35. Control plus F, to open autofill window. 36. Alt or Control plus G, to go reports menu. 37. Control plus H, to change voucher mode. 38. Control plus I, to open list of more information menu. 39. Alt plus J, to open stat adjustment menu. 40. Alt plus K, to open company configuration menu. 41. Control plus L, to change voucher as an optional or regular. 42. Alt plus M, to open email menu. 43. Control plus M, to mail details. 44. Control plus N, to open Tally Prime calculator. 45. Alt plus O, to open data import menu. 46. Alt plus P, to open data print menu. 47. Control plus P, to print details. 48. Control plus Q, to quit Tally Prime. 49. Alt plus R, to repeat last narration for same voucher. 50. Control plus R, to repeat last narration for different vouchers, or to repeat last item or ledger selection in voucher. 51. Alt plus S, to open an item stock details for particular party. 52. Control plus T, to make voucher as a post dated or current. 53. Control plus W, to change data entry language. 54. Alt plus X, to cancel details. 55. Alt plus Y, to open company data menu. 56. Alt plus Z, to open data exchange menu. 57. Page up, to go back previous created voucher. 58. Page down, to go next current created voucher. 59. Control plus Enter, to modify details of ledger, item, etc. 60. Control plus End, to jump top to bottom data field. 61. Control plus Home, to jump bottom to top data field.
तो स्टूडेंट्स अब बात कर लेते हैं रिपोर्ट से संबंधित शॉर्टकट कीज के बारे में.
1. F1, टू ओपन हेल्प मेन्यू. 2. Alt plus F1 और F5, टू व्यू रिपोर्ट्स इन डिटेल्ड. 3. Control plus F1, टू गेट ऑनलाइन हेल्प फॉर ओपन कॉन्टेक्स्ट. 4. F2, 2 change date. 5 alt plus F2, 2 change period. 6 F3, 2 open company menu. 7 alt plus F3, 2 open the list of companies menu. 8 control plus F3, 2 shut a company. 9 F4, 2 open list of voucher type menu. 10 alt plus F4, 2 quit tally prime. 11 F5, 2 view report as an item or group wise. 12 F6, 2 view monthly report of an item. 13 F7, 2 show or hide item profit. 14 F8, 2 change stock valuation method. 15 control plus F8, 2 change stock details. 16 F9, 2 change type of values. 17 F10, 2 view budget in trial balance, or profit and loss account. 18 F11, 2 open features window. 19 F12, 2 open configuration window for opened context. 20 Alt plus F12, 2 use filter in report. 21 Control plus F12, 2 open value calculator for an item. 22 Alt plus A, 2 add new voucher, or alter column. 23 Control plus B, 2 open basic value window. 24 Alt plus C, 2 add new column. 25 Alt plus Control plus C or Control plus C, 2 copy details. 26 Alt plus D, 2 delete selected report. 27 Alt plus E, 2 open export menu. 28 Control plus E, 2 export report as a PDF, Excel, etc. 29 Alt or Control plus G, 2 go reports menu. 30 Alt plus I, 2 insert a new voucher. 31 Control plus J, 2 open list of exception report menu. 32 Alt plus K, 2 open company configuration menu. 33 Control plus K, 2 change display language. 34 Alt plus M, 2 open email menu. 35 Control plus M, 2 mail details. 36 Alt plus N, 2 open auto repeat column window.
37 Alt plus N, 2 open auto repeat column window. 38 Control plus N, 2 open tally prime calculator. 39 Alt plus O, 2 open data import menu. 40 Alt plus P, 2 open data print menu. 41 Control plus P, 2 print report details. 42 Control plus Q, 2 exit tally prime. 43 Control plus R, 2 remove or hide one line in report. 44 Alt plus U, 2 unhide all removed or hidden line. 45 Control plus U, 2 unhide one line. 46 Control plus Alt plus V or Control plus V, 2 paste copied details. 47 Alt plus X, 2 cancel selected report. 48 Alt plus Y, 2 open company data menu.
49 Alt plus Z, 2 open data exchange menu. 50 Alt plus 2, 2 create duplicate voucher in report. 51 Control plus Enter, 2 modify details. For example ledgers, items, etc. 52 Control plus End, 2 jump top to bottom data field. 53 Control plus Home, 2 jump bottom to top data field. 54 Plus, 2 go next dated reports. 55 Minus, 2 go back dated reports. 56 Space, 2 select or deselect a line in a report. 57 Control plus space, 2 select or deselect all line in a report. 58 Alt plus V, 2 open online GST portal in statutory report. 59 Alt plus R, 2 open remark window in statutory report. 60 Alt plus B, 2 save return in statutory report. 61 Alt plus R, to reconcile details. Please like this video to motivate us to make this type of learning videos. Please share this video with those who need this type of learning videos. Please subscribe our channel to watch this type of learning videos and press the bell icon to get regular updates.